Hi, I'm Brian Denny. I'm owner of Arnold's Pest Control here in town, and I'm on the board of directors of the Chamber of Commerce, the Cranford Area Chamber of Commerce. And we're at the street fair today, and it's just a fabulous time. We're getting a lot of people, a lot of attention to the town, and it's part of the reason why people like to live in Cranford. And we really appreciate all the hard work that people put in, the vendors, and all the downtown shop owners that, you know, embrace this event that, you know, just makes Cranford a better place to live in. And I would like to thank TV35 for, you know, being here and all the hard work they do, and, you know, what a benefit they are to the town. So thank you very much.
Sold out the backstage, huh?
Thank you. Chris Turner.
What brings you here down this fine day?
To play some great music for the Cranford Street Fair. We're here to play some great Americana today, and hope a lot of people can make it down and listen to some great music and eat some great food down here in downtown Cranford.
My name is Eric Kunz. I'm the owner of Seymour Carnivorous Gardens, located in St. James, Long Island. We're here today at the Cranford Street Fair, and as you can see, the place is packed with people. It's absolutely beautiful. I grow carnivorous plants. I grow native Northeast carnivorous plants, Venus flytraps, pitcher plants, and sundews. Venus flytraps are extremely simple to grow and care for. These are all bog plants. They literally want to sit in water all the time. As they grow, they get larger and larger, all by feeding on insects.
I'm a tarot reader, and my company is called Sailor Tarot Magic. So I do numerous street fairs today. Normally I do 1 to 3 card readings. A 1 card spread is usually like a simple question. 3 cards is more detailed, a deeper story, past, present, future. And then the 5 card spread expands on the 3 card spread with past, present, future, plus the reason and best possible outcome. I really like the street fair atmosphere because a lot of people that wouldn't necessarily stop and get a reading get an opportunity to see me and look at my stuff. So we're pretty much having a really good time.